Hello. Paano mag-apply sa Mover? Paano magpasok ng sasakyan sa Mover? Ito. Ang requirements ay number 1, ORCR, sales invoice. Tapos comprehensive insurance, NTPL. Interior photo of the van, cargo hold. Yung loob ng sasakyan, cargo hold. Driver side. Picturean nyo yung driver sides. Tapos yung passenger side. Tapos yung exterior photo of the van, front, back, right. Right side, left side. Tapos yung van owner's ID, yung operator, yung ID ng operator. Number 6, operator mobile number. Number 7, owner's authorization letter with signature printed name. Tatlong signature, mga ganun. Tapos, kailangan yung smartphone, Android version 6 and up. Tapos, a driver's professional license. Tapos, driver's mobile number. Number 3, driver's NBI clearance, police clearance. Tapos, 2x2 picture of the driver. Tapos, medical certificate, drug test. Papadrug test nyo yung driver. Helper ID, NBI. Pagka may helper kayo, helpers, NBI, tapos police clearance, helpers, 2x2 picture, medical certificate, tapos driver's premier investment initial cash top up 3,000. If you add 2,000 more to your initial top up, you will get a free uniform. Bali, abot ng 5,000 kung nag-add pa kayo ng 2,000. Kailangan nyo mag-invest ng initial cash top up ng 3,000. Kung nagdagdag kayo ng 2,000, bibigyan kayo ng uniform. Bali, 5,000 lahat. Tapos, yung iba pa tong security deposit, cash ban, 5,000. Kailangan nyo magbigay ng cash ban. Please complete all above requirements before proceeding with the mover onboarding process. Incomplete requirements will not be entertained. Ito, click nyo to. Form.jotform.me. Yan, click natin yan. Mag-register na tayo. Ayan, nandiyan lahat ng mga ipipila pa natin. Phone number, full name, address. Ikaw ba isang driver at owner? Ayan, kung driver at owner kayo. Ano ang iyong lokasyon? Kung nandito kayo sa Eastern Pasig, ayan, Eastern. Quezon City, Marikina, San Juan, Mandaluyong, Pasig, Eastern yan. Kung nasa South, Southern kayo. Sa North, kung nasa Northern kayo, ayan. Ano ang iyong sasakyan? Mamili kayo dito kung anong sasakyan. Isa lang pagpipilian. Kung dalawang sasakyan nyo, mag-register kayo ulit sa panibagong sasakyan. Nangyari, ban yung register nyo tapos meron pa kayong truck. Mag-register pa kayo ulit ng ano, sa truck. Ano ang... Ano ang year model ng iyong sasakyan? Kailangan 2,000 pataas. Oldest model should be 2010. Ano ang model ng iyong sasakyan? Kung ano to? Toyota, Hiace, Commuter, ayan. Nissan Urban, ayan yung mga kung anong model. Ilagay nyo dyan. Nangyari, Toyota, Hiace. Tapos plate number, lagay yung plate number. Ikaw ba isang professional driver's license? Yes. Kasi kailangan talaga professional driver's license. Tapos nagayon yung email, helper information, tapos may helper ka na ba? Lagay nyo, yes. Ilan taon ka na sa pagiging driver? Lagay nyo kung ilan taon na, kung 3 taon, 5 taon, ganyan. Tapos submit nyo na. Yun lang. Yun na yun. Movers. Kung paano mag-register, kung paano magpasok ng sasakyan sa mover. Kung paano mag-apply sa mover. Ayan. Mag-sign up muna kayo sa kanilang website. Ito yung website nila. Yan. Form.jotform.me. Yan. Ito yung Facebook nila. Ilight nyo yung Facebook. Mover. Ayan. Ito yung pa Mover. Yan. Ilight nyo yung Facebook niya. Ito yung telepon cellphone number niya. 0917-1098-333. Ayan. Ayan yung 37,275 people like. Ayan yun yung legit na Facebook account nila na napakarami ng like 37,000. Ayan yun. Ayan yung official Facebook account nila. Okay. Mover. Di, parang delivery rin to. Parang transporte pa ilalamove. Yan. Yung tatlong yan. Transportify. Kakaparehas lang yan. Transportify saka Lalamove. Pare delivery din siya. Cargo. Courier. Yun. Okay, kung may tanong kayo, mag-comment lang po. Salamat. Thank you.